Daniela Brooklyn and Quincy and England and Spain. I love travelling and languages. I've just got back from travelling actually from China and Australia. I used to live in Spain as well, so I learned language and learned Spanish to speak a few things. So I've really enjoyed travelling, that's one of my passions at the moment. So I'd really like to continue that in the future, who knows where this is going. So I decided to apply for Melbourne because of a few previous comments that I've had, just nice things that people said, and it's always an opportunity to go. So it's been a great day, I've really enjoyed it, it's been very different, I wasn't sure what to expect. Oh, I don't know, magazines and photo shoots and things like that, wherever it takes me, I don't really like to plan these things. I really hope that my big smile, my excitement and my happy personality will show me.